We are here today in this building which is called Prasanda, and it's located in Shah Alam section 13. It's behind MSU and nearby Minara U. So this building is very, very old building, and most of the people who are staying here are MSU students, and it has a lot of types of risks. So let's find the first one. This one is the first risk, which is got a lot of mosquitoes which can affect people or attack people. So yeah, we want to find a method for this type of risk. crack, which is very dangerous for people. So yeah, this got a lot of crack here, so which are very dangerous for students to walk in. And this building got like a lot of students staying in. So yeah, it's very dangerous.
Thank you.